A new bill is proposing that mentally ill people should lose their right to bear arms. This is one of the first bipartisan gun bills that's receiving the NRA's support. 4029's Yugochi Iloka stopped by a local gun show to get reaction. New tonight, what gun owners think about the proposal.
I think mental illness is a lot of the problem, because I think, you know, anybody that takes a gun into a school and kills a bunch of children is definitely, there's a problem there.
Gun owner Jackie Markle is just one of the many who think checking for mental illness should start in the schools. She says that a bill like this might be hard to implement across the board. The NISC Reporting Improvement Act 2013, proposed by Senator Mark Pryor along with others, would only apply to individuals with a mental illness background.
One gun owner says that it's important to keep guns like this out of the hands of the mentally ill, but he says the solution is not proposing new laws, but enforcing the background laws that we already have now.
It's already part of the law. If you have mental illness, you're not allowed to, as part of the background check, you're not allowed to own a weapon. So like I said before, enforce the laws we already have, not make new ones.
The senators pointed out that the current mental illness laws are not required to be reported to the NICS. This new bill is meant to make sure that happens. Ugo Chaloka, 4029 News.
The bill would allow Second Amendment rights to be returned to individuals, but only after they've recovered from the mental illness.